So I think I got everything for your makeup look today. I know we're going a little bit more dramatic than like the normal natural, like really simple look that I do. So I got brushes. I got the Ilia skin tint to use as our base instead. Where are you going tonight? Oh, that sounds like it'll be fun, like a fun girls' night. Awesome. Okay, well, I got everything ready for this look. I am just going to brush your hair a little bit so we can tie it back and get started. So I am just gonna go for it. Don't mind me. Yeah, no, it's no problem at all. I think it'll honestly be so fun for you tonight. It's been a while, I feel like, since you've been able to just kind of relax. Okay. Alright. I'm just gonna kind of gather your hair here. Does that feel secure? And I'm just gonna wrap this around you just to keep those flyaways out of the way while we do your makeup. So, this is gonna be super duper fun. First things first, I know you washed your face, right? Okay, so I am just going to give a little bit of moisture so we have a good base to work off of. Just a little bit of thermal spray. Just feels so refreshing. Okay, your skin looks good. Awesome. Next up, we'll probably want to go straight to the primer. So let's see what I have for us to work with here. Are you okay if I just use my hands? The neck. A little bit on the forehead here. Beautiful. Looks great. So we've got a good base to kind of work off of. So next we are going to go in with the skin tint. Sorry, this might be a little light for you. Yeah, we'll bronze you up real good. Okay. So I am gonna go in and grab my foundation. Beautiful. You look great. You look good. Yeah. Okay. Next up, let's go in with some bronzer. Feel like so old, but so perfect. Gonna add some more for the forehead. Looks so good, I promise. You are gonna be glowing tonight. Okay, let's add a little bit around the nose. Lastly, just right here in the neck area. Okay, perfect. Let me put this away. Next up, we have blush. Two liquid blushes for you to choose from. More of like this or this. Do you have a preference? This one. Okay. Not a problem at all. Okay. A little goes a long way with this product. Literally. Okay, going to grab our blush brush. Just kind of blend that in. That looks literally so. Okay, very good. So that looks awesome. Next up, we're gonna do your highlighter. I personally love this Sephora highlighter palette. It has beautiful, beautiful shine. Is there a color you prefer? Evening? Okay, yeah, sounds good to me. We'll grab our highlighter brush. You okay if I mix a little bit of white? Extra shine for the night. Awesome. Okay. beautiful. You are looking stunning. Okay, let me grab my eyeshadow brushes. All right, so we're thinking blue. So. More on this one. Okay, now we're gonna go in with some shadow effects. One. Sorry if this is making your view a little distorted. I'm probably pressing a bit hard. Okay, let's go in with some extra shimmer in the corner there. Beautiful. And I do want to get a little bit of a shadow underneath your lash, so look up. Awesome. Okay. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. I think you definitely made the right choice in going with the blues. Yeah, no, I'm definitely seeing that now. Okay, so while we're on the eyes, I know you're not the biggest fan of mascara, but we are just going to curl your lashes, so if you wouldn't mind, close. Okay, and open. Very good. And close. There we go. Awesome. Nice and curled. Looks like, how many mascaras did I bring with this? Just this one. I mean, this is like an OG anyway. We're gonna go in with telescopic to really make your eyes pop. Okay. Beautiful. Okay, let's switch eyes here. Stunning. Let's do the lower. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Okay. So eyes are done. We got the eyeshadow, lips, and brows. I'm going to brush out your eyebrows and then we will fill those out. Just kind of give it a natural, kind of fluffy look here. And then I should probably just fill this side just a little bit. Okay, and we'll brush those out again. Okay, now let's brush this one. Need as much filling as the other one, but just a little bit. Just at the end. Okay. Yeah, it's really just the end for this brow. Perfect. And I just like to top it off with this gel. Beautiful. Looks really, really good. If I do say so myself. And then finally, we're on to the lips. Now the lips, I think I brought a few options for you. Yes, we could. Well, first off, let's do chapstick. Good added space. Awesome. Okay, so I have like a more dramatic look that I feel like you're going with tonight, or more of like a nice glossy. Okay, I figured you'd choose that. It's a really pretty color too. Beautiful. Stunning, stunning, stunning. Okay. Oh my gosh, how exciting. You literally look so beautiful. So I am going to take this hair clip off of you here. Just put that there. Let me take this off. Literally looks so good. So, so good. Just right here, a little bit of these seams. I'll spray down, but let me just pop in two clips for you, just to hold some of these hairs back for you. You can kind of keep it like that till you get dressed. Okay, final spray down, are you ready? Literally look fantastic. I'm really proud of my work, but I think you're going to be the star of the night. Have so much fun on your girls' night. If you need anything, obviously call me. I'll just be at home. But it was super fun doing your makeup. And like I said, just have a blast today, okay? You're welcome. No problem at all. I guess I'll see you a little bit later. For sure. Have a good time.